Friends, a major issue or a question across the country today is that in case of delayed payment of GST, whether the interest is payable on the gross amount or the net amount after input tax credit. Let us understand with an example. Say, an SSE has delayed the payment of GST and has delayed filing of GSTR 3B return by 1 month. Now, say his total output GST is 1 lakh rupees. However, in his input tax credit ledger, he has got 90,000 rupees as credit. So the question arises whether interest would be applicable on 1 lakh rupees or 10,000, that is the net amount. Now, the only section in the CGST law which regulates interest on GST is section 50, which provides that in case of failure of payment of GST, interest is required to be paid at the rate specified under notification, which is 18 or 24% as the case might be. On what amount is this interest payable is not specified in such section. Now, the question is, let us go into the precedents. Even in the case of Pratibha processors, the Apex Court has held that interest is a compensation for loss to the department. It is compensatory in nature and not in the nature of penalty, which is for violation of the provisions of law. Hence, in our concerted view, interest would be applicable only on the net amount liable to be paid in cash. Even the press note dated 22nd December 2018 has cleared the department's intention, wherein it is mentioned that Section 50 of the CGST Act would be amended to provide that interest would be payable only and only on the net amount payable through the cash ledger. Hence, in our view, it is very, very clear that interest in CGST would be payable only on the net amount payable through the cash ledger. Thank you very much.